Everyone. Professional recorder players today still use wooden recorders because of their natural sweet sound.
Elementary schools use plastic recorders because of their durability. You can also throw them in the dishwasher to rinse and sanitize them.
I think it's time for some more recorder music. First up is Mrs. Pierce's class, performing Good News.
Thank you.
instrument family.
That's right. But do you know another instrument that is part of the woodwind family? I'll give you a hint. It's popular in Scotland, and people usually wear kilts while playing them in special ceremonies.
The bagpipes!
You guessed it. Mrs. Godina's class will now perform a song inspired by Scotland and the bagpipes called Kilt Teacher.
Thank you.
Before blues and jazz music, there's another popular style in the early 1900s called ragtime.
One of the most famous ragtime composers, also known as the King of Ragtime, was Scott Joplin.
One of his most famous and recognizable piano pieces is called the Maple Leaf Rag.
Miss McGregor's class was not the main version of this piece, called Ragtime VH.
So the black belt song was actually our school song. So we've had several people who've already earned black belt, and we have several people that are very close to earning their black belt. So we're gonna have some of our black belt people come down, and they're gonna play a school song for you guys. So black belt people, let's make our line across the front. Fourth grade, stand up for just a second. All right, can we give them one more round of applause? They were so nice. Thank you so much for coming to their performance. We love having all of these audience members, and we love your support. I'm gonna dismiss fourth grade. We're gonna make our way back to the gym, and they are gonna grab their recorder cases and any of their belongings. And they are now free to take the recorders home. I'm sorry if there's some noises that you're not too fond of, but this is really a special thing in fourth grade, something that they'll remember for the rest of their lives doing this in fourth grade. We even have a teacher that helped us out. She remembers from fourth grade playing hot cross buns. And then they will make their way back over to you.